My name is Chasen Oden. I live on Earth. I don't know if I say where, because, you know, it kind of sucks. I always just thought, I mean, I want to hold everything. Like, everything I see, I want to see it forever. So I just take that one picture and think back on that moment of time. It's just like, man, that was a nice day. No matter what, the photo will always be your own. My grandpa always took photos, always saw his cameras and stuff. So I just like that, and the whole fact that, like, sound with the gun and everything. That was like, it's a dumb reason, but still, like, just the whole trigger and the whole fact that I always wanted to capture that one place and time forever. Lines of symmetry. I look for everything, like all the basic things of photography, like the basic elements of photography. I break it down and just take a photo of it. Something where I just fuck up one little bit, like, fuck, damn, it would have been like 10 times greater. I would have just had the tip of that leaf still in the photo. Yeah. It would have been 10 times better if I would have had the fucking mountains just like perfectly lined up, but like since then. And now I think about that shit every day. I just want their opinion, see what they say about it, what they have to say. I want everybody to see them, I can tell them what I thought about the photo. Then they'll be like, oh yeah, like, well, I do see it. Like, what made you feel that way when you took this photo? I want other people's opinion, whether it's negative or positive. Reading, like, those weird books, like, not like a typical novel, like the Dream Dictionary type shit, like, or manuals and everything, you know? Gotta be a better fucking human. Oversaturated project. Usually projects just range over me looking through all my photos, editing them, then seeing what looks nice, then I just put them each to their own category. I didn't select photos at all. I never just like go out and like, I'm gonna take photos just for this specific thing. I just go out, I take a million photos every day, and I just like, oh, this belongs in that project. And I just feel like releasing some photos, I just release this shit. Coming soon, a little deep photography. My photos will be up there and shit, so.